guys, back with another video. Picked up a nice new lawn. Here's the equipment. Let's see here. I did something I probably shouldn't, but we're gonna find out today. Pulled the guard off the trimmer, so I did it to be able to extend that the trimmer line. See if it can help me out, be a little bit more effective. Today I'm gonna do some shots on running the trimmer and you know, getting like the edging in. I've already edged the property the last cut I did, but I'll go over if there's any leftover hanging grass instead of tipping over the trimmer and using it that way. Yes, you can, but it's always good to run it a few times with the regular edger with the blade. That way it separates that line, the dirt between the lawn and the, you know, the sidewalk. So I'll go ahead and show some videos on that, and then just as time goes by, the more that I'm recording, the more kind of in depth I'll go with, you know, what I'm doing and my technique. Not every lawn's the same, so sometimes we'll take a different approach. So yeah, I'll just bring you guys along. Let's go.